Welcome back, everybody. We're starting a new map today called Cheliton 17. Yes, sirree, we are. If you're not familiar with the game's basic, it is recommended that you play the first two tutorials to get started before you play in the career mode. All right, yes, sir, thank you. Wow, check it out, folks. Let's go here and look here. We got, what is that? Wheat? Barley? Canola? And corn. I understand that. Oh, little bitty plow. Oh, my. There's a trailer. I understand that forestry is not supported on this. So, yeah. Are we going to turn our plant withering off or plant growth to fast? Brown is on. Fertilization is 3. Manure, slurry, and fertilizer. Let's see. I just put buy on that. Seeds, buy. Fuel. We can turn that off on fuel. Make it a little bit more realistic. Fuel usage is default. Stop and go breaking off. Automatic engine starts on, dirt is normal, traffic on, scale time, let's turn that scale time down, my save game, we're going to just put, let me turn my light on here so I can see my keypad, so it won't take forever. We're just going to go ahead and put Mr. Blue like we always do. Mr. Blue. I always say one and only, but everybody's name them is his real me, Tommy Miller. Alright, we got everything pretty much situated on that. Help window icons. We're gonna change this to dollars, to miles, that. Radio's off. Let's see, those two are good. That's good. That's good. And then we're going to do the radio volume off. And folks, we should be ready to go. No sheep, pigs, or cows. So we got balance of 15,000. We got a loan of 100,000. And that's our fields, folks. Oh, we got field 1 across the top. Field 9, I know, at 6. We got 1, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 18, 17, is it 15? Wow, that's a lot of fields, folks. Alright, let's see the growth on them. 6, 11, and 15 needs to be thrashed, so. Well, yeah, that's what I thought. All of them's gonna need to be plowed. Okay, I see. Just leave that on that so we know which ones. Got a ban, or not a ban, but a high price for soybeans, but we don't have none. Okay. None of these was, what's the fruit types? If that's the same part of wheat on both of them. No, it can't be sunflower, so I don't think we have a sunflower header. I don't think. Well, like wheat and barley, folks, so. Alright, let's see here. Okay, here's our combine. We're going to go ahead and get, thrashing here. somehow or another. Folks, you know the road's going to be bad when they start you. Whoa. I guess this needs to be on. Yeah, folks, that's when you hit reverse, then you hit go, it goes. If it was the other way, it'd stop you. Oh my. Oh my, folks, check this out. Alright, I've been playing around on an off map here. First time I actually played this, there was no B button to open the gate. And that's pretty neat right there. Look at there. It's alright. Now, I was just playing around with it here the other day when it came out. And this is a totally new map starting from scratch. Y'all seen that? Look how narrow these roads are, folks. Can you imagine bringing one of those big old combines down through here? Now, the only reason I was playing around with it is trying to figure out, you know, how to get in this field. You have to drive half a mile down here, brother. So, yeah, it's more like what you see on YouTube there. What I mean is, you know, all those where they drive on the wrong side of the road, that's what this reminds me of. Alright, this thing tied down or anything? I don't see anything. Detach, pull up a little bit. I hope those ain't withered. Almost look like beans. Oh, look there. I wish all of them come off right easy. Alright, this ain't really no certain spot to start. Guess I might need to do around the edges. I know, folks first. Keep forgetting. Yep, this is wheat, folks. Oh man. Should I? Folks, I'm not going to do the straw thing. I know I should, but I'm just debating, folks. How's a hired worker going to work on this? That's what I thought. See there, how it straightened up, went towards that way. These oblong fields, or whatever you want to call them, is going to really throw a damper on us. Probably going to have to do more in cab. Try to keep everything situated. Don't know, folks, but we're gonna get down to the bottom of it. I'm going to need my trailer over here before long. If I'm not mistaken, we only start out with three vehicles. Combine, tractor, and pickup truck. I like they got the little trails there. Like maybe a rabbit trail or something. That's where I wish they had a outline. You could tell your hired worker how you want the field to do, and they would just like you can do an outline, and they would turn the way the field is. Just keep it like that, you know. I think it would be so neat. But look at there, folks. That's a big field. That's a big field. Look there. That might be a thumbnail. Actually, here. Let me get rid of this. I was on it. Okay. Yeah. About right there. We're going to make a thumbnail, probably. Yeah, it shows putting the marks on the ground there. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to make an outline bolt all the way around this probably twice. You can see our marks on the ground there, right behind our header there. That way, it goes that way. Yep. Dust in my eyes from somewhere. I guess the dust from the combine's getting real. See, folks, they're driving on the wrong side of the road for us. I'm going to have to remember that when I go down the highway. It's already taking wedge payment out. Alright, I'm going to back up here and hire a worker. Just kind of give us a straight line what we got to work with. Alright, yeah. Just like I thought. Alright. That sounds like a tractor. Yeah, here's our tractor, folks. It looks like there's our seed place. Go grab his trailer down here before I forget where it's at. We're going to take that plow right there in and swap out for the good one, folks. Check this out. Can we actually use that? Let's go to our garage, folks, and actually see what we got. We got the Massey Ferguson, New Holland combine, header and trailer, or header and header trailer, and a regular trailer, cultivator. Plow, planter, weight, mower, hay baler, pickup truck, and that's it, folks. That is all we got. Right, back to our shop here. We're going to have to, that's our plows over here. That's one we got right there, 13,000. I don't know if our tractor can pull that. 375 horsepower. This one we got? I don't think that's one we got. I don't know why this didn't. Yeah, this is the one we got right here. 210. 210 horsepower, so we'll have to get probably the middle one. Yeah, I'll probably get that 3.6, 4.8. Yeah, we'll get one of those two right there. Alright. Let's see here. We done saw them. Those pretty good sized buildings. I wonder how tall we can stack the seeds. I wonder if we drop them here, they would appear in there. I want to say this is probably the pig area, folks. Where it looks. See, we got a box here. Yep, that's the pig area. Not bad. There's our cultivator, planter. We got a daggum old bulldozer here. Some hay bales there. I guess that's manure and dry poop for the... Oh, now I like what they got these set up. Too bad the fate. I wonder if it's a selling point. Huh. Wow. I hear chicken somewhere. Let's see. Where's my tractor? I don't want to lose my tractor. Dang, way back over there. More and a weight and some square. There's a baler. I like these sheds, though. I really do. Let's see. Check this out, folks. Now that's an old combine. No cab on it. And look, it's got the lizard on it. Wow, folks. Now that's realistic right there. I like it. Alright, excuse me, folks. Sorry about that. Oh, wait. This is the cow area. Look like it's just added on because it's a whole lot newer than the rest of the buildings. Man, you got a big old grass area out here. Pretty neat. Feeding troughs. I bet you I can't get out. Uh-oh. We got a full grain tank. Oh, can't go that way. All right, folks, we're going to have to get out of here and get to our combine. Everything gated in except for this area. I wonder why it's not gated. Well, I guess it is. It's just open. Alrighty. If I ain't no cars coming down this way, because I sure won't be able to see them hardly. I'm going to go splat. Whoa. Where you at, mister? Way over there. Alright, let's go this way. What? Oh, hey. There was a fence line. Yeah, I like the railroad track. That's neat. Oh, he would be on the wrong side. Come on, mister. Pipe out. Alright, there we go. That looks pretty good right there. Take a picture, a screenshot of that. Maybe we'll do something with that. I might do this in a little bit different, folks, on the title screen. Instead of creating a little title screen, might just put some music for a little bit. Put the episode and a name in there, and choose whatever thumbnail comes to mind. Alright. Let's see, that's a way out right there. If this guy gets up to the end, we're going to switch him over. Well, there's a wall there. I don't know. We gotta get familiar with this map, y'all. Cause we got a lot to do. Alright, we're gonna go over here. See where that's going. We're just gonna go right down through here. And just turn around each time. Alright, folks, I hate to do this, but I got to go to the bathroom. So I'm going to try to get a pretty good decent shot here. Yeah, about that right there, it should cover it. And I will be right back in just a few, okay? You only know I'll be gone. Alright. Told you I wouldn't be gone long. Whoa. Let's see here. We're gonna go up this way. And go down this end here and see if we can find another way out. Oh my god, I forgot. Whoa. I forgot. Wrong side of the road. Right up here. And the gate's closed. But while I open the gate, we need to just drive through the bushes, folks. Ain't that stupid? But don't get me wrong, though. I like it. And there goes a train coming through. I'm cut in front of you. Don't know who's driving. But, folks, I'm going to swap these out. I don't know if our pickup truck can actually pull this. But we got to get started plowing. I think all of our fields are going to need plowing. Yeah, every single one of them. So, having said that, we're just going to hook the pickup truck up to the trailer and hope for the best. And it probably won't hook up. Hey, well, you know. Oh, it's going to be slow. Okay, we're going to stay up here on this big hill for right now. He's going down. It's better than going up. And I like the way he turned around. Hopefully he cuts that out pretty good. Whoa, that wasn't a grass wall. My bad. I thought it was one of those grass wall there. Yeah, that's plow, but it shows us needs plowing. let's see here. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay. I need to go back to the shop first, pick the plow up. Trade it in. Whoa. Okay. Drive on the wrong side of the road for once. Folks, we don't get to do this every day. Can't see for our trees. I tell you what, it's a huge field though, folks. We probably won't get a lot done in this episode, but we are going to get a plow. Hey, I made it back to the farm shop. Now, where was that plow at? I think it was over here, wasn't it? Yeah, there it is. Mr. Plow, you've been good, but oh, you're that swirly early guy. We're going to be glad to get rid of you. Whoa. Let's see here. I got to use a map, folks. Where am I? Holy cow, I should have went the other way. I got to go this way. Okay, I'll go this way and take the first highway to the right. Oh, I was paying attention. Whoa. It's a little bit different this way. Woo. I don't know if I got my beacons on or not. Yeah, I got them on. Good. My license. Nope, I do now. Ah, you can see me now. Sucker. I'm going to take up all the roads. Hope I didn't miss my turn yet. Nope, it's coming up. How do they do the turns, though? That's what I'm wondering. You on the right side of the road? Oh, yeah, you're on the right. You're the right side. I'm down. Oh, we got overpass. Wow! A narrow overpass. Oh my god, folks, narrow bridge. Oh. Oh, whoa. Ah! Wow! Traffic's bad. Whoa! Hello? Anybody home? Looks like an 18. Let's try to square over here, folks. But this ceiling pole, I'm going ahead and park on it anyway. However, is will be done. If it ain't, we'll have to hook back up. Oh yeah. We're going to sell one Mr. Plow. Okay, selling. Thank you. Now we're going to take a little money out of our bank. Not much, just a little. I really don't know how much is a little, but okay, we're going to stop right there. Go to our, these things. Sorry about that, folks. That's my alarm clock going off. I'm going to buy this sucker right here. I wish we could buy him. He is 4.8. That's in 3.6. Gonna take forever. Well, we got a small tractor, so this is gonna go with him right now. Bye. Yes. This guy's gonna make a world of difference, folks. Trust me, it will make a world of difference. Oh, way out there? Trying to get rid of me, huh? I think we're going to need a weight too. Let's buy a weight. I'm going to go ahead and go with this big one. Well, it's probably OP, but hey, might as well. Don't want this thing bobbing up and down the road now, do we? Alright, we're set to go for plowing now. Is there a shortcut? Not really. Go through people's fields, but we'll just stay on the highway. Might be faster. It is like close call. Well, there's bio plant gas. Mass or whatever. Huh. Cool. Hey, there's a railroad track. We can get up here. Horse for two. Can't see. It's not going to let us. Maybe the other side right there?
Sorry, mister.
Well, down the ground. Will you give me a minute? I'm trying to get through here. Give me a second. I'm trying to get through. Let me scratch your truck up. I'm trying to take a shortcut to my field. I know this way goes. Okay, I want to do that again, folks. I think I wasn't on it all the way or something. Okay. I want to be going like this right here. Get right in the middle. Well, I'm in for the money now, folks. Let's see, switch it to the back. Whoa. I won't get that. What a cluster I just done. Trying to get my weight here. Oh. I got the weight on. Dump the combine out, get him started back. And we'll try to get our tractor back out. Oh, it's just only worse now. Oh, good, good, good. Plow ain't holding it. Got some of these guys get out of the way. That mean hit the truck, folks. I'm just trying to get my plow. Oh, I can't get my plow. Excuse me. Oh, got it. Can I get out now? Gotta get out. No. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You made me get out. I just gotta get past these. Anyway, I'm gonna pull over and let all y'all by. How's that? Alright, back on the combine. Back on combine. We're gonna go combine in. Still got a little bit right here. Yep, we got some down here, folks. What an episode, huh? Getting all tangled up and stuff. Alright. Now, where are we? Wish I could have took a railroad. It would have been nice. Right straight to our field there. Back up through. Yeah. I just cut across Jim Bob's field here. Maybe I can get across down here. No, wait, this is the one. Yeah, that's the one I cut through anyway. Alright, good. Alright, I'm here, folks. Alright, I don't know how we're going to do this. I guess I'm just going to start somewhere. I'll let them go. Yeah. Alright, there he goes. Yeah. Whoa. Truck's trying to spin out of control. Watch the combine and see what he does. We're gonna have to fix this, folks. Plant some grass or something. Gonna take all this at once. Oh yeah, I'm taking it all at once, folks. I'm good like that. I'm good like that. We're going to do a crossing in here. Oh, he would come back this way. Where'd he go? I can't see him. We're going to go down through here first, folks. Get this side right there. Uh-oh. Way better cover. Oh, yeah. Wow. That's one way of doing it. Yep, that's one way of doing it. Alright, I need to, pull this guy out of the way. Alright. Pretty much this middle row there. That's what I should have done in the first place. This hard worker right there. Took my right straight on across. And that would have been done. Folks, this is going to be a little bit more difficult. You know, it's just going to be pretty much one-on-one unless somebody comes in to help. But that's all right with me if it's all right with y'all. You know, it's a different scenery. We find out we can't cross the railroad track bridges. You know, folks, if I had the extra money, I might create me a play-around mount, catch my son, get two pickup trucks, and have him to race me on a railroad track. Let him fall through the bridge. I know that would be mean, but it'd be so worth it. Yep, it would. Alright, folks, I don't know when this video is going to get out. Might come out on Monday, might come out on Tuesday. I don't know what days I'm going to post them on, really, right now. Just think about having two a week for right now. Might do a little bit more on it. Now another thing, holidays, Christmas and New Year's coming up. Might be a little short on some of the videos. You know, I gotta spend time with the family and stuff, folks, you know. Might do some vlogging instead, post it, make it up to y'all. Y'all probably would like that too. Alright, we're back on our main course. Still gonna go up and down that way, but wanna cut these in out so it'll be just, you know, that way he can just work better by itself. One thing we'll have to do is keep them empty. This guy here, look at there, look at there. Question is he going to turn around? No, complete the task. Uh-oh, gotta back up a little bit. Yeah, right there. And that should work right there. Oh yeah. Gonna take it pretty much way down. No. We are gonna go ahead and dump. Then we're gonna hire him back. And then we're gonna go take his load off. Try to put most of the weight up on my truck. Yeah, it ran out by the time I said that. Alright, let's see how far we can get this truck. Whoa, it's gonna be hard driving this, folks. I'll tell you what. See how. No, we don't wanna repay, we wanna borrow. We'll borrow every bit of this out. We're $104. $104,462. All right, let's go see what kind of tractor we can get. We're going to need one more tractor, folks. 104. Let's see, we're way above our price range. Still way. 102. Oh my, really? Oh, dang. Well, what is the one we got now? We got that right there. And it's 210 horsepower, so I'm just going to go back down to our budget here. I don't want him because we can't hook nothing to the front. So the next one up is that there. The 143 horsepower. Oh, we can get wheel trunk wheels. Ain't that something? Standard, narrow tires, wide tires. We're twin wheels. Let's go with that. I've never seen that before. I'm gonna buy him, yes. Okay. And okay. Check it out, folks. That looks so sweet. All right. I like it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Oh man. Sorry about that. Wheel caught. Oh, I hate this bridge. I hate that bridge. I'm gonna take a shortcut across Farmer John's field here. It should be right there. Now, I never thought if this is like on Goldcrest or Shinofka. That's a pretty sharp looking tractor. Oh, we got a cluster over here. Boo sitting on the end. You see that? It's probably on the combine of Jason. Alright, we're just gonna pull this guy up some more so he'll get by. Whoa, can't steer. Okay, come on, little buddy. There we go. Alright, you just sit right there. That'd be funny if this thing wouldn't work, hook up. Alright. Let's see here. We gotta get Blue Baker working. There we go. Whoa, wrong one. All right, folks, we're in the money now. Yeehaw! No beacons, so I guess I just turn my lights on. Wow. Come on, you can do it. All right, as we're just gonna swing around like this. Whoa. Try to be realistic, get it on there. Alright, we're going to dump. So what was that? We got wheat. It's not showing to be in here. Where'd they go? Let's see here, folks. Let's see. Okay, it's got it. And it's okay, so it must be at a different point then. I thought it was shooting up in there, but it's not in there, so. Alright, we're going to go back where we was. I don't know what that is. I think it's just a building. I don't see no lights yet, so No, he's about half. Can't tell it's part of the road or the field. Okay. Yeah. All right, quit looking down, folks. These wheels might actually hurt me being on this trailer. Whoa, stop. Come on, we're waiting on you. There we go, pipes coming out. Gotta get that cruise set. Oh yeah. Get that thumbnail there. Okay. Yeah, duals hanging out, blocking them there. All right, he's empty. And we're going to have a long ways to go, it looks like. Dude, I didn't see you. Oh, you're done, done. You're done, done. Okay, I should do it on that. Yeah, let's check that out right there. We'll make a thumbnail out of that. And I think the tree got me on that one. Let's try for that right there again. Yeah, there we go. Getting kind of used to this software here, folks. Kind of makes it a little bit easier to do thumbnails. But I gotta be right back, folks. It won't take but maybe Alright, folks, I hate to leave my viewers hanging like that, but you gotta take care of business when you gotta take care of business, right? Alright, I don't know what we can do with our pickup truck. Except for maybe a header wagon down here, or a trailer. Who's blocked by object? Oh man, really? Alright, we want to do some plowing on the end here for him, looks like. Well, that should help them out quite a bit. I think I could have got the bigger one, folks. I really do. Tractor's pulling this one pretty good. Now we're going to go unload the combine, and I think we're going to mosey over to the shop and get the plow. This thing got a hitch on the front. Hope it did. That's why I didn't get that blue one, or I meant red one. Yeah, it's got a hitch. We're going to go ahead and cultivate in between. Just try to speed things up a little bit, you know. Well, that's all right. We'll go ahead and do this. I wonder if that's our silo over. That didn't take long to unload. So I said we go ahead and take this with us and dump it. I'll leave it here for a right at this moment. I might need to try to find a weight or something at the shop. I think the weight's on the other tractor. So that's going to be a bummer. Now, I should have thought about the cultivator when I was heading down this way. Whoa, it's so much faster on this screen. Yeah, folks, there's another weight right there. Good. And color layers over there. I bet it ain't the biggest weight, but. You know, I ain't took on consideration of fertilizing this thing. I don't even know what a fertilize. We don't have a fertilize buggy. See, let's go to the garage and look. Go to your garage. Oh, no fertilize buggy, folks. Oh man, that's gonna hurt us. Wish I knew about that a little bit sooner. 24,000 is the cheapest. Wow. I could have got him if I thought about it. But we're under money and the bank is maxed out. So, yeah. Do I make do with what we got? That's all we can do. Yeah, it's a small weight. Seems like, anyway. Yeah, folks, we're about 8 minutes over on our hour mark. But I don't think y'all would mind if we go a little bit longer, do you? Oh, my God. It's about like an old pickup truck takes a hit and keeps on ticking. It takes a leak. Ticking something like it. There it goes. Let's see, we're going. Oh, yeah, he's good for a little while. Yeah, he's good. What I was doing there. Oh, this tractor's OP for this thing. Pulling it like it ain't nothing. $6.59. Oh man. No, I bought the tractor to take the buggy off the truck, but I just had another brainstorm. So yeah. Come on, turn. Alright, folks, we're good. What are you doing? Alright, we're going to catch it. Now, folks, that's like something I used to drive. It used to be like John Deere like that. Except the cultivator used to be a little bit wider. At least come out to the side of the outside doors. Let's see. I think we've done a pretty good accomplishment so far. We found out where field 6 is and starting to get it worked. It's a huge field for a little bitty combine, but hey, you know, it's kind of more realistic, you know. Sometimes it takes a combine, you know, almost all day to get through this one field. Okay. I'm going to back up and get this spot right here. We got to check out our planter, see what kind of planter we got, too. All right, it's almost faster to cultivate ourselves. What I'm going to do is just go on down here and catch this corner. Go back that way. Veered off too soon. Trying to keep an eye on map and stuff and top corner. Oh man, we let our combine pass up. We'll hire him. Oh yeah, we're gonna do this, folks. Be more realistic anyway. That's what Jason, there you go. How's that for realistic? Well, folks, I had a little improvement to my computer desk thing here. Seen in my vlogs, I put a piece of board down. You know, floor's like 75% carpet, so I put a board down under it. This thing rolls so much better. It'll do till I get a chance to get the rest of the boards in. Now, I might have seen that one vlog where I fixed a hole in my floor over there. We're going to put some more plywood all the way across. And probably going to have to be looking for somebody, hopefully willing to donate some time when I get some money. What I'm wanting to do is expand on to my bedroom here, make another room. But I know how to do the top. I know how to do the bottom, the sides and stuff like that, but I don't know how to do the top. Oh yeah, folks, see, it worked out about right. Yeah, it was a straight shot. Alright. It's going to do the same thing, but it'll be a little less this time. I'll turn some lights on in that shader. Back up because I skewed it over a little bit. There we go. That's going to take time there. Be alright, folks. We got hopefully we can sell this wheat. But there's one problem, folks. There are no missions. You don't believe me, do you? Let's go up here to our map. And let's see, this guy's right here, right across the road from us. We're gonna visit. Okay, Cloudfield. There are currently no missions available. Wow. I don't know, it's something that they haven't worked in yet. You know, they're still kind of updating here and there on this map. So, but look at the price. Ah, that's a lot for that field. But if they could put missions on this map, it'd be a good map, folks. Yes, it would. It would really be a good map. Now he can make another round. This guy's doing good now. Or girl. Jason, Boo, and Betsy. On the this one. Well, yeah, folks, we done a pretty good turnout for this time. We're down to 4,000, you know. It's going to be rough. We're going to have to plant soybeans next this go around. And just going to do our prices right. Now, I am playing on hard mode. Yeah, folks, it's going to be real. All we're going to have to do is just sell so much, put back so much, and go at it. Should have been bailing, but I didn't see, you know, didn't see nowhere to pick up. So yeah. What? Back in that truck stand. Where's the combine at? It's on the way back. I'll go ahead and unload them this time. Let's see here. We got the sprintery. That's our farm shop. There's a store. Oh, if we just got one selling point. Oh, come on, catch up to him. Catch up to him. You get, well. Okay. We just blocked Jason. Now we need to put some more weight on the back. Well, I ain't gonna move. Wow. Ain't that something, folks? This almost full, so I have to get the other tractor. Come pull it. Ah. That's going to be our only downside to this. Let's see. He's... Oh, hey, that's why. Our cruise is down. Okay, he's 26. And he's 32. We need to just get this guy here. Yeah, go ahead and turn around. Let him get where he needs to be. Yeah, I'm going to dehire. Stop it. Go over here and get the buggy. Let's see. We got... What else? Oh, I dropped it. Alright, we got wheat. Oh, wrong one. There's only one place we can sell it. And as you can see, folks, the price is there. We're going to have to do soybeans. We're going to get $360 for this load of wheat. And the prices are $360 every 1,000 liters. So... yeah, $360, huh? Get my calculator out here. $360 times, so we got, let's say, 8. It is 21,000. Equals, we'll get about 7,500 for a load. We still got a long way to go. We're gonna finish stopping off, folks, and we're gonna go find that store, sell our stuff, or at least one load. And then we'll call it episode after that. How's that? Let's see how I get there. Basically take the railroad. I want to try it, folks. Probably all blocked in. Well, it looks, it's all blocked in. Whoa. Now all the way blocked in. Oh, whoa. Check, make sure. All right. Oh, ain't this neat? What happened? My front tire go in? Holy camoly! What the heck happened? Alright, you seen it here first, folks. I got out. Then I got thinking, I just looked through my window. Yeah. Check it out. Check it out. This only happened to Mr. Blue, or does this happen to anybody else? Wheat barley, mines, OSR, sugar beet potatoes, sunflower, and soybeans. Oh my goodness. Oh, folks, why me? That's all I know is why me. I have no idea where we reset at, so. I might as well just go ahead and reset everything that was here. I don't want to see her wait no more. Let's see here. Okay. That should be that weight there. Alrighty. Took us back to the our cow place. And we just lost that whole load of wheat, folks. Okay. This is mad. Yeah. 14,000. Folks. We didn't get the money for it. What's up with that crazy junk, huh? Oh my goodness. That is so wrong, folks. I just don't reset your tractor. Oh, there's our chicken coops. Whatever you do, do not reset your trailer when it's loaded. You will lose every single bit of it. Can I get out that way? Probably can't. I'm gonna try. Hey, well, you know. I went through. Yay! Oh, it makes me so mad, folks. That was a whole load of wheat. It's just wasted. So much for that. But at least you got to see something stupid. A stupid beginning. That's going to be the name of the title, folks. Y'all seen it here first? You watch this all the way through, you'll know what I'm talking about. That's a stupid beginning. Oh, wow. Alright, folks, having said that, you know, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it quits. We're an hour and a half in. Y'all got to see a pretty good amount of the stuff. I'm sorry I didn't do a complete go around on the map, but we'll get there eventually. Might do that next time while we're waiting on the combine to get done. But I'm going to go ahead and stop him here. Yeah. And, folks, I want to say thank you for joining me here at Chelaton. Chelaton, I think. I hope I'm saying that right. Yeah. Oh, he's going across pretty good now. That's good. But, yeah. I like it. You just slipped through. Huh. All right. Anyway, folks, once again, thank you for watching. Been Farming Simulator 17 on Chelaton 17 map. This is just the beginning, so I don't know how we're going to do it, but we're going to try to work something out where we can get all three maps going. So, yeah. So be sure and join me next time. If you're new, subscribe to my channel. If you ain't new, let me rephrase that. If you've been with me for a while and you're just now coming on, subscribe to my channel, whatever. If you already subscribed, hit that push notification. It's right there beside the subscribe button. Looks like a little bell. Make sure you click that, turn that on. That way you get all my videos when they come out. Be sure and hit that like button. You can follow me on Facebook and here on YouTube. I'm trying to do Instagram. I am on Twitter too. You can follow me on Twitter. But Instagram is kind of, I gotta figure out a way how to do it where it does all of them at the same time. Because I forget to go do Instagram. But I am on there, so you can follow me there and leave me messages. If you want to, I'll get them. You know, I'll check it like 3 times a day. So, yeah. Well, you got pretty good ways over, folks, for the first time. And I'm sorry we lost that load of wheat that time. I just did not know that's going to do that. So, we might have to start backing up on that thing there or something. Might be it. I don't know if it's a glitch or what, but hope Giants get it figured out pretty soon. Because that can get nerve-wracking. Alright, folks. Yeah. Down below in the description will be a link to every one of my videos I ever made. Well, almost all of them. Be all the GoCrest and Sunoco ones. And I'm going to start a list on this in here, too. Y'all watch this video all the way through. Down in the comments down below, put stupid. That's the word of the video today. See if y'all watched it all the way through. That way I know you did. Just put stupid in the comments. Y'all know why, folks. Y'all seen it here first. I'm Mr. Blue Farms, and this is Mr. Blue signing off. So, bye.